After the fire by Belleville Plain takes place in Massachusetts, this is a story about a young couple that faces a tough time throughout their lives. The two of them give birth to two children, and shortly after that, they separate from each other. And Gyro decides to take custody of the children. Hyacinth's mother comes and lives with her for a while. I like this story because it does remind me of past memories. I recommend this story to anyone ages 16 and up because of the language being used and what is being spoken about.